We are very lucky that today we are going to have the presentation. Presentation among the first student, Mr. Najib, second Mustafa, third Yasir, fourth Muhtashim, fifth Safiya Baji. They are having the competition of presentation. My dear friends, if you will forgive and forget the fighting spirit, so anyone can attack you. So if you want to rule in this world, you have to be ready to accept the offense, and you have to be ready for defense and again offense. So this is the competition of fighting spirit. Then one, my and your favorite student, Mr. Muhtashim, will come here. He will present on his topic. Clap for him, please.
Assalamu alaikum. Today's my topic is the global gender gap. The global gender gap, published in 2006 by the World Economy Forum. The global gender gap make all countries to close to the gender gap. The global gender, in 2016, the reports cover 144 major and united countries. In those, only 10 countries were closed more than 80% to the global gender gap. 64 countries were closed 70 to 80% to the gender gap. And 65 countries were close to 70 to 60% global gender gap. Only 5 countries were closed less than 50% to the gender gap. In 2016, the 2016 report, the global gender gap less than 50% close to all countries. The global gender gap varieties is progress to achieve all the countries to the global gender gap. Thank you.
Next, we are coming towards one more, the fighting spirit candidate. Yes, my and your favorite. He is none other than my and your favorite. Mu means Mustafa. Clap for Mustafa.
Thank you. Respected chief guest of the program, honorable special guest of the day, my respected guru, my Mubin sir, and all of my dear friends. First of all, I wish you by the Islamic greetings. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, my today's representation topic is Bitcoin, a digital currency. Yes, my dear friends, Bitcoin is a form of digital currency created and held electronically. Bitcoins are not printed like dollars or yards, and it is produced by the people, increasingly businesses all around the world. Yes, my dear friends, nowadays hard subject known as maths, a software came Bitcoin. We can solve all problems of maths by the Bitcoin. Yes, my dear friends, and Bitcoin is the first growing category of the money. My dear friends, we can take money how much our hearts know. My dear friends, and Bitcoin used to buy the things electronically. Thank you for listening me, cooperate with me, or so good, so nice.
Thank you. Please, Mustafa, alhamdulillah, he said about the Bitcoin. Yes, now Bitcoin is ruling in the world, especially the economic system. Next, I call my and your sister. Yes, come, my dear sisters, and she will talk about the Quran. Clap for her, please.
About the holy book, revolutionary book, the book of God, which means Quran. Quran was revealed on Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It is a book of peace, it is a book of justice, and it is a great source to develop a great character. First time Hazrat Umar radiallahu anha listened the Quran and understood it and accepted the Islam and become a great Khalifa, an example of a justice and a real politics. Even nowadays, people are listening the Quran and understanding it and accepting the Islam, because Islam is number one religion and it is spreading all around the world, especially in Europe and America. Quran has stopped the killing of female babies in Arab region and all around the world. But unfortunately, people are killing female babies before taking birth. That because of that, female babies are 900 and male babies are 1000. Quran has developed a character of a man and stopped selling and purchasing to the man. Quran has stopped the worst interest system and brought a great economic system. is called the zakat system. My dear friends, Islam only says about the haram and halal. Hence, I request you all to read the Quran with meaning. It will bring a great change in your character and prosperity. Thank you. Thank you all.
Next year.